We say finally, you know, have you and Peter talked about how you see success over this summer?
Winning. That's what we're, you know, that's what we're here for. I mean, if we don't win, then you know that you're under pressure. And sport is about winning. Yes, it's about improving performance. It's about improving individual performance, team performance. But ultimately, it's about winning. Winning series, winning major competitions. It is, you know, that's the bottom line. And the more we win, the longer we'll enjoy the privilege of the job we're in. If we don't win, then you know, you might have to start thinking about something else. And that's, you know, that's brutal, but that's the way it is. I mean, international sport is about the team performing and playing well. And, you know, everyone in England has a view on the England cricket team, the England football team, the England rugby team. And with that, you know, that's par for the course. So, you know, the bottom line is win, enjoy winning, win the series that you got in front of you. And obviously, you know, there's a couple of big series coming up straight away. There's a World Cup not too far away, and I'm excited by that. You know, I've never been to a World Cup before. I've been to three 2020 World Cups, two finals and one poorish performance. So, you know, and having tasted success of winning the 2020 World Cup, I want more of that. You know, I want to be involved with England winning the World Cup 29th of March 2015 in Melbourne. And, you know, to think that, you know, you play a very small part in your national team winning a World Cup would be magnificent. And that's what we work towards.
I think you're playing your role down a little bit.
No, but it's, you know, the players are the ones that go out and score the runs and take the wickets, take the catches, the run outs. Our job is to, you know, help them prepare, help them practice, give them the best information we can. But ultimately, you know, no cricket coach wins or loses a game of cricket. It's the players that do it. And you win as a team, you lose as a team. And, you know, the England cricket team is full of exciting, top quality players. You know, you look at the group that there is at the moment, and, you know, you talk about Cook, Bell, Anderson, Broad, Pryor. I mean, you're talking about world-class cricketers there. You know, Ian Bell at the moment is probably one of the top players in world cricket in all forms of the game. You know, Cookie, another one, fantastic cricketer. You know, Matt Pryor had a tough winter, but still averages 40 with the bat. You know, then you look at Anderson and Broad. I mean, they're two of, you know, Broadie's contribution in a tough winter was fantastic. You know, with the ball, he was absolutely magnificent. You know, and there's one or two, you know, younger guys that are coming through. You know, Root obviously has done well. Stokesy looks, you know, a fantastic cricketer. There are so many good cricketers on the fringe. County cricket is continuing to prove that it's one of the best first class structures in the world. And there's the Division One is a high quality competition with a lot of good players. And you've seen from the scores already this year, there's a lot of good players scoring runs, taking wickets. So people know that there are opportunities to play for England. And, you know, that's what Moores has been saying. If you perform, you play well, the selectors are out there, they will select you to play for England. And so, therefore, the opportunity to play for England is fantastic at the moment. But the England team has a lot of world-class players in it. And that, you know, people might say, oh, that's a strange thing to say when they've had a tough winter. Those players are there. Those players will come good. So, you know, our job is to make sure that they're prepared, they're ready, and everything's good for them to go and win games of cricket for England. And, you know, our job then is to sit back and enjoy and enjoy watching them win games of cricket, and hopefully big tournaments in the next few months and years to come.